Hi guys, welcome back to new video.
But with the world preparing to reopen in 2021, we're here to keep you.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, guys! It's amazing.
Flying off to
amazing, guys.
If you're a fan of travel, there's a huge chance you've been in a plane. But no matter if you've flown once, 10 times or 100 times, we're convinced there's more you can learn about planes. The first airplane, the Wright Flyer, was flown for a sustained period and under control by Orville Wright and Wilbur Wright in December 1903. The first flight lasted about a minute long, covered 260 meters, and had a top speed of less than 11 kilometers an hour. By 1905, the Wright brothers were flying their third iteration of the plane, the Wright Flyer 3, over quite long distances. Aviation was never the same again. The world's oldest airline is the Dutch carrier KLM, established in 1919. Connecting the Netherlands to the Dutch East Indies was one of the greatest motivator for forming the airline. In 1924, KLM operated a flight from Amsterdam to Jakarta, called Batavia at the time, the longest route of its day. Qantas formed just after KLM in 1920. Passenger plane prices can vary greatly depending on the type, the design, the engine choice and how an airline wants the plane customized. Boeing planes cost between US$89 million for the 737 to 700 and US$442 million for the 777-9. Airbus planes cost between US$81 and US$445 million, with the A330 costing around US$259 million and the A380 priced at around $445 million. The heaviest plane in the world is the Antonov An-225, which weighs around 640 tons. The longest plane by wingspan is the Stratolaunch, which was unveiled in February 2018 by a company linked to Mighty 7-8i, which is operated by Korean Air, Air China and Lufthansa. Commercial passenger jets usually cruise at a speed averaging 740 to 925 kilometers per hour, 460 to 575 miles per hour. This speed has remained fairly consistent over years and even decades as it provides good value for money.